Okay, settle down. Now, first things first, the circulation figures are in, and we are the number one.
Great!
India's most popular newspaper is officially the Delhi Mail.
We are the number one.
All right, don't get carried away. Let's not forget how we got to number one.
By reporting the news.
And?
By pandering to the worst fears and prejudices of our readers.
Which means?
Demonizing foreigners.
Very good. Okay. Now, what have we got for tomorrow's paper?
I've got something on the economy.
Right.
There has been an 8% growth in tourism, mostly from the UK and America.
Aha. Uh-huh. So we go with?
Country swarmed by white invaders.
India buried under pasty blanket of lazy freeloaders.
Very good. Love it. But we need quotes. We need the personal angle.
I'm surrounded by them and there's more arriving every day, says hotel owner.
Brilliant. Okay, get me some pictures of a couple of fat ones in Speedos and we'll stick it on page 3.
Yes.